Okay, we're going to do a test of the target tuner. First, I'm going to put it into auto SWR tuning, and we're going to start on 10 meters. Good, it's locked on 10 meters. Now we'll go down to 15 meters and see how it tunes there automatically. Again, going to tune. There, it's got a good SWR 1.3 to 1. Now we're going to go to 20 meters. Tune again. There, did pretty good, 1.3 to 1. Now we're going to go to, let's go to 30 meters. That was pretty quick. Let's go to 40 meters now. Yeah, that's also pretty quick. Let's try 60 meters. It's just cycling and it's not finding the spot. It's going up and down, up and down. And it's not going far enough to go near where it needs to be. Okay. Maybe it's because it's just scanning a little bit too fast. So let's go over to the motor speed auto. It's set to medium fast. Let's try it on medium slow and see if that works. Maybe it's just passing over the spot too fast. Okay. Now we're going to go back to auto mode and try again 60 meters. It's all the way. Okay, now it's turning around. It was all the way down, now it's going back up. Well, it gives up again. It doesn't really go far enough. And I think this has to do with the, maybe some ripple in the, SWR curve, and it's confusing the CPU in there. Okay, so if I go to manual, And I'm just going to go ahead and manually raise the antenna to a point where I see the maximum noise in the receiver. Now I'm going to go to auto and see if it can pick it up, since I have it now in the ballpark. Even there, it's overshooting it, doing a medium slow. Okay, and it kind of loses the lock too. I guess because the tuning is a bit sharper down on the lower frequencies. Well, let me see if I go to a slower speed, the slowest, and see if it locks on okay now. Again, on 60 meters. That looks like it got the spot there pretty well. Let's just go down 80 meters and see if it can locate 280 meters from 60 meters. Doesn't seem to be doing much here. I'm going to stop in a moment and see what's going on. I'm going to get into the ballpark here with manual. Apparently it was just going so down on that very slow, there was not enough to actually move the motor. Okay, so let's try it again. I have it in a ballpark here manually. I'll put it back in auto, and then we'll try again on 80 meters. Well, that doesn't seem to be doing it. Let's change the speed from the slowest again. We'll go back to medium slow. And try it now. There, it's locked now. So it's a little tricky, but on the lower frequencies where the antenna is a lot sharper, apparently you need to use a slower motor speed when you're doing the auto SWR tuning. There are a number of other settings that have to be done on the target tuner, such as the stall current. All of these things kind of interact with each other. I'll be testing this target tuner a little bit further since we've just got it installed on the Sidekick antenna.